And in this video, we are going to do magic milk science experiment.
Are you ready?
So let's get started. So for this experiment, we need
a glass of milk, earbuds, dishwashing liquid, a bowl, green, yellow and red food coloring,
and a plate. So first of all, we have taken a plate. We will add milk into it. Now, I will add red color. Green color, and yellow color. Now we will take an earbud. But first we will take a bowl, we will take some dishwashing soap, we will add dishwashing soap into the bowl. Now we will take an earbud, we will dip the earbud into the bowl. Now we will put it into the milk. Put it over here.
Wow! Didi, you also try?
Yes, I will also try. Wow, it's amazing! Try once more, Jasleen. It's looking so beautiful. Take some more dishwashing soap. Wow! It's so beautiful! You can take some more dishwashing soap. Wow!
Wow!
Wow, it's too good. It's like a rainbow.
Wow!
Let's try putting some more colors. Now try, Jocelyn. Yes.
Wow! Didi, it's so beautiful!
Yes!
But Didi, what is the science behind magic milk?
At first, the food coloring was on the surface of the milk because it is less dense than milk. The milk didn't mix with the food coloring in the beginning because it wasn't stirred together. The soap is able to reduce the surface tension of the milk by dissolving the fat molecules. It is able to break the fat molecules present in the milk. That's why when we add dishwashing soap into it, the food coloring moves with the surface, streaming away from the soap. Normally, this process would be invisible to you, but because of the food coloring, you can see all the movements taking place. Wasn't this experiment amazing? Please provide your feedback in the comment section. Don't forget to subscribe our channel for more science experiments.
Click on the like button.
Also click on the bell icon so that you get notified whenever we post a new video. Thank you.
Bye for now.